Welcome to my channel. Today I will discuss about network monitoring using XL. We have a lot of tools to monitor our network. Some should be purchased and some are free. Comparing to tools, Excel sheet is more safe and we can monitor the network very fast. So I will explain how the monitoring tool will work. This is my PC. Here we have different public domains and private IPs. My PC will ping those IPs. If it is communicating, then it is in online, so it shows in green color. If they are not communicating, then they are in offline, so it shows in red color. Here I will show how to create the Excel sheet to monitor network. First of all, open Excel. Click on File, Save As. We have to save in Excel Macro Enabled Workgroup. Its extension is .xlsm. Click on Save. Basically, we don't have developer option in our toolbar, so we have to enable it. For that, go to File, Select Options. Here we have to select Customize Ribbon, select Developer, click OK. So Developer option is there. Click on Developer. Now click on Visual Basic. Here select Insert and click on Module. We have to write scripts here. Before that, I will try to create the table. If you find any issues, just go to description and download the script in the description. Almost the code was completed. Just Ctrl plus S to save. Minimize. Insert button. Just drag. Select ping system and change name as start and repeat the same step. First stop, insert button and drag it and select stop ping. Okay, change name as stop. Just click start. Until you press the stop button, it will repeat continuously. So I'm stopping now. For retest, delete that status and start it again. For testing purpose, I'm creating some IPs which are not in my network. So obviously it should show offline. Let's check it. 172.16.0.8 start. See, now showing offline. I'm increasing the IPs. Stop. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Until you press the stop button, it will continue ping. Okay. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe my channel. Thank you.